Can you imagine camping in an endless forest, waking up in the pitch black of night to the silhouette of a colossal prehistoric reptile sniffing at your pet, like a scene from the movie Jurassic Park? Like myself, you may have harbored a fascination with dinosaurs as a kid, a sense of wonderment and amazement brought about by the Jurassic Park and Jurassic World series. As extraordinary as dragons, superheroes, and fairies, dinosaurs are unique because they are non-fictional creatures that inhabited our world until about 65 million years ago, when a catastrophic asteroid struck our planet, rendering them extinct. Nonetheless, due to the extraordinary efforts of director Steven Spielberg, we got to experience Paleolithic creatures roar back to life, if only on the silver screen. In the movies, scientists achieved this spectacular feat of reincarnation by extracting dinosaur DNA from a preserved mosquito concealed in a piece of amber, subsequently bringing various species of dinosaurs back to life. This might, however, beg the question, is this feasible in real life? Can we reconstruct dinosaurs from their DNA and establish a real-life Jurassic Park? Typically, an adult creature's cell encompasses all the DNA needed to spawn other cells and consequently replicate that animal. Cloning involves generating numerous identical copies of a specific DNA fragment using methods developed in the lab. Dolly the sheep was the first mammal to be cloned in this way, and since then, other animals like frogs, pigs, horses, mice, sheep, and cows have been cloned. However, reviving an extinct dinosaur is enormously different from cloning Dolly the sheep. At this point, intact dinosaur DNA, which is essential for creating a successful clone, hasn't been discovered. Cloning a dinosaur necessitates more than just finding dinosaur DNA. Either a complete set or enough fragments of a dinosaur's DNA would need to be obtained, since piecing together these minuscule parts is tantamount to assembling a jigsaw puzzle the size of a genome. Without fully sequencing a genome, we don't have a complete understanding of how to resurrect a dinosaur. Unfortunately, studies have indicated that DNA molecules degrade over time, and given that the last dinosaur lived over 65 million years ago, what's left of their DNA is highly unlikely to be available today. Even so, scientists and researchers continue to search for it around the globe. Regardless, if complete DNA strands were to be extracted from fossil remains or genetically engineered, it doesn't mean that we have the capacity to bring dinosaurs back to life. Assuming that the DNA insertion into a present-day animal, presumably a bird or reptile that is a close relative of a dinosaur, was successful, the outcome wouldn't yield a genuine dinosaur, but rather a hybrid, such as the Chickasaurus, envisaged from hatching a dinosaur from a chicken egg. Despite technological and genetic engineering advancements, scientists cannot clone authentic dinosaurs because their DNA is so ancient that useful recovery is simply impossible. Although reigniting extinct species by means of ancient DNA may seem like an appealing prospect, it's more reasonable to continue enjoying dinosaur movies from the tranquility of a theater. Resurrecting actual dinosaurs is another story, as meddling with nature can be accompanied by terrifying repercussions. Therefore, for now, it's best to view the Jurassic Park series for what it truly is: enthralling science fiction.